Okay, let's do it again. And have some fun. First one always sucks, sorry. Was it just me? On the left, there should be coming from the left. Okay, good start. This should be the next guys. Exactly. I don't get it. So, okay. Where are they? Behind us. Knife him. I was bad attack. First of all, empty magazine. Second attack. Stupid me. Shot in the food. Not good idea. No, 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 no. Bit open, bit open. Deja vu? Deja vu. I just had this before. Oh, 10 on 3. It's actually bad. Yeah, okay, I nearly got him. Can you see that? Ah, shit. Well, that was too open. I know it's also a position you should never take. Well. Lucky me. Oh, there's one guy. And again, my top level position. Good. It's in the canopy. Too early, but well, who cares? What am I doing? Just give it a hit. Why are there are so many players and this guy's shooting at me? I'm so afraid of one guy. I want to do the same shit again. That's the moment that I hate. You're on 13. And then you've no ammo anymore. And then that happens. Ah. So, Storm Rage long shot, but I'm not the best. Elam B 17 on 4, I'm 23 on 5. So I'm close to the best. So anyways, you see how powerful this weapon is. Absolutely powerful, incredibly powerful. And you don't even need the additional things here. This is just sufficient. One of the best sniper weapons, I think, that are in this game. Thanks for watching and enjoy your day. Bye bye.